In the Netherlands, there are 360,000 kilometers of rivers and canals, and 2,900 square kilometers of lakes, and amount to 11% of the total country. The presence of all this water affects the groundwater. Because large parts of the so-called lowlands are below sea level, active ground and surface water management is a requirement to assure dry feet for every citizen. To manage and monitor ground and surface water, thousands of boreholes are located around the country. In all these boreholes, perforated tubes are placed through which the groundwater flows. The water level in the tube represents the current groundwater level. Measuring equipment can be easily placed into these tubes, and in this way, groundwater levels are measured. Up to 15 years ago, groundwater levels were measured with an acoustic level sensor. A sound was triggered when water touched it. The sensor was attached to a measuring tape. The actual water level was read from the tape. Nowadays, water levels are measured with electronic level sensors. KELLER level sensors are based on KELLER's own piezo-resistive pressure sensors. But how is depth measured with a pressure sensor? Have you ever experienced ear pain when diving into water? You feel the weight of the water column on your eardrum. The same principle is the basis for water level measurement with a pressure sensor. As weight is a force, and pressure is force per surface, we can measure the water column's pressure and convert it to a length. As a rule of thumb, one bar equals approximately 10 meters of water column. To create a level sensor, the OEM pressure sensor is mounted in a watertight housing. When the level sensor is installed in the fluid, it measures the pressure of the water column on top. The greater the depth, the higher the pressure. Electronic level sensors are the basis of digital level data loggers. A level data logger is an autonomous level sensor with an integrated memory. It measures and stores water levels and temperatures at programmed times. The KELLER DCX22AA is one of those level data loggers. Its unique built-in barometric compensation and simple user-friendly software make it one of the best-sold barometrically compensated level data loggers on the planet. In the new Industry 4.0 era, data loggers slowly make place for remote groundwater sensing. A digital level sensor is connected to a data transmission module. The data transmission module requests at program times the water level from the sensor and sends the values to KELLER's Colibri Cloud. In Colibri Cloud, all measured parameters, signal strength, internal humidity of the telemetric module, and battery characteristics as well, are visible. Alarm and export functionality is available. Through an API, the data can automatically be transferred to third-party software. With thousands of operational KELLER level data loggers and remote sensing systems, KELLER plays an important role in the monitoring of ground and surface water in the Netherlands. As a result, water is not the enemy, but a friend to spend good times with.